Today we looked at play number and 37, and as you've seen, we can throw here, we can break down, and as usual, Susanne and me will explain what we do. So we begin with me attacking Susanne. So she's standing with her right foot forward. She has her dagger hidden, and I see, oh cool, there's an opening on the left side. So what I do is, I go for thrust here on the face, and that's what I basically do. She is parrying that, so she tries to take my weapon. Oh fuck! And the same moment she comes with the dagger to my face. Okay, I don't like that, of course. So, what I do in this situation, is I have to protect my face, and then I step in here and go under her arm and go there with my arm. Doesn't smell lovely. So that's basically what you see on the depiction. So I protect myself here. I also turn her wrist, so I block her ear and turn her wrist so that her elbow is pointing downwards. Then I go under with my shoulder, under her shoulder, and now I can do two things. I can go down here, and this will break her arm, and this is what he describes. Or I could also. Destabilize her by going in this direction and by turning in this direction. So I could also do this and bring her down. But this is dangerous for my leg if she managed to get my dagger before. So I would go for this one. Going down here. So you push upwards with your elbow. And this one, and you pull down here, and this really hurts. So when you go down here, he says you break the arm, you break the shoulder. She can do something against this when she has managed to get my weapon before, and we show this from this side. It's okay. So she manages to take my weapon. Comes here, I want to go there, but here she can threaten my face. So my instinctive reaction would be to go a little bit back, but I still have her, and this gives her the opportunity to step in with her left foot behind my right foot, and now she's losing the taking away, putting away her dagger on with her left hand, going with her left hand here under my chin. bringing my head to the neck. And from here she can throw me. She can throw me very easily because she destabilizes me with bringing my head to the neck, and then she just has to turn a little bit, and I'm lying on the ground. Okay, so I would say that's it for today. Thank you, Susanne. And thank you.